Magical Len Barry with a track from 1966, It's a Crying Shame. He died not long ago as well, the 5th of November 2020, during all that COVID thing. But it wasn't that killed him, it was just like old age, I think.